I'm Gitzel Puente. I'm a board member with the Tulsa Global Alliance. Did you know that Tulsa has 8 sister cities around the world? That means they are special friends in special cities and countries with a connection to Tulsa. This year is the 40th year of this program. Let's get to know these cities. Hola, from Tulsa's first sister city, San Luis Potosí, Mexico. The Tulsa Fire Department has sent a fire truck to them to use to train future firefighters. Tulsa's second sister city, Kaohsiung, Taiwan. The Tulsa Police Department had a horseback police exchange with them. Ni Hao from Beihai, China. Beihai has beautiful silver beaches and is famous for pearls, fireworks, and seafood. The Beihai Library sent librarians to Tulsa in 2018. Shalom from Tiberias, Israel. We have been connected for 30 years, and to celebrate that, a bison sculpture was made in Tulsa and sent over to Israel by boat and will be set up in a special park in the town. Konnichiwa from Utsunomiya, Japan. Utsunomiya has great jazz music and delicious dumplings called gyoza. Almost every year, middle school students from Utsunomiya visit Tulsa for a week to live with host families and attend school. Privyet from Zelenograd, Russia. Zelenograd's name means green city, and it's the microelectronics capital of Russia. Last year, journalists from Zelenograd visited Tulsa, and so did runners in the Route 66 marathon. Guten Tag from Celle, Germany. Celle is an oil town just like Tulsa, and is known for beekeeping and horse breeding. Celle firefighters have visited Tulsa to train with our fire department. Bonjour from Amiens, France. Amiens is the home of science fiction writer Jules Verne, who wrote Around the World in 80 Days. Amiens students and teachers have exchange programs with many schools here in Tulsa. Tulsa Global Alliance builds global community. We support global education, meaning we bring the world to Tulsa and teach Tulsa about the world. We bring in visitors from around the world to meet with people of Tulsa, and sometimes they even enjoy a meal in their homes. In fact, chances are that someone you know has hosted an international visitor or traveled to one of our sister cities. You can also do both. International exchanges are for people of all ages and backgrounds.